Tonight, a top EPA official in charge of protecting children's health has been sidelined. Dr. Ruth Etzel is a pediatrician and the director of children's health in charge of protecting kids from environmental toxins such as lead. But she's been put on paid administrative leave for the last 3 weeks, and she's now speaking out because she believes that this action is related to that work to protect children. And Dr. Etzel joins me now. Thanks so much for being here. Really appreciate it. Why do you believe that you're being put on paid leave is related to your work at the EPA?
Well, I'm not entirely sure, but for the last 2 years, my staff and I have been working very hard on a big federal strategy to reduce children's exposure to lead and its adverse health effects. Mm-hmm. And it was just about to come out when this happened. And so I think perhaps it's related to that strategy.
Did anyone say we don't want this report to come out or stop doing this report or anything like that?
Never. They kept telling me that lead poisoning was an important priority.
Did they tell you why they were putting you on suspended leave?
They did not.
Now, we asked the EPA, and they said something about you're suspended while they investigate some allegations. Do you have any idea what allegations these are?
I don't. I saw something on the internet a while back that they thought there were allegations from my staff. But that part doesn't make sense. We have a great staff in the Office of Children's Health Protection. And in fact, the staff are the ones that did all the work of putting together this major federal lead strategy. And so my terrific staff are still continuing that work, and I have no doubt that they will be successful.
Do you question the leadership of the EPA in their desire to protect children from lead? Is that something that you do not think that they are committed to as you are committed to?
I have a hard time knowing, because what they continue to tell me is that lead poisoning is very important, but
combating it.
Yeah. But if you watch their actions and not just listen to their words, you find out that they're not walking the walk that they would be walking if they really wanted to eliminate childhood lead poisoning.
Such as what? What are they not doing that they could be doing?
Well, so for example, we know that after the Flint catastrophe, many children get lead from drinking their tap water. And there's a lot that EPA could do about that to try to eliminate the sources of lead poisoning, like tap water and like aviation gas and other things. And I just don't see that happening.
Do you question the administration more writ large, the Trump administration, their commitment to environmental safety writ large?
I think it's not a high priority. This particular administration doesn't seem to adhere to the EPA mission, which has always been to protect both human health and the environment.
By appearing here with me right now, are you worried at all that you are putting your job at risk? You're just suspended right now. You're not fired.
Actually, I'm not suspended. I'm on something called administrative leave with pay.
The only thing
they said was that I should not do my job. And I thought, well, my job is kind of like being the chief lifeguard. I'm looking out for possible hazards to children and trying to prevent them. And if they don't want the chief lifeguard around, what does that mean for children?
How long have you been doing your job? How long have you been in this position?
I've been in this position 3.5 years.
3.5 years. And before that, were you at the EPA or did you do something else?
Oh, no. I've worked at the World Health Organization, where I was in charge of children's environmental health activities. And I've worked at the CDC, and I've worked at the Department of Agriculture. I've been a professor in a school of public health, so I've been around.
What do your employees, the people in your division, what do they tell you about what's going on with you not there?
They aren't really able to tell me anything because I am not able to speak with them.
You're not allowed to speak with them?
No.
You're not allowed to talk with them. They said you have. How did they tell you the news that you were suspended with pay?
They handed me a memo that said that I was on administrative leave and that I should not do any of my EPA duties.
And you really have no idea why they did this? They refer to investigating some allegations, but you don't know what they're talking about. Do you think this is because they don't want the chief lifeguard, as you put it, on the job?
Well, there are two reasons that you might try to get rid of a chief lifeguard. One, maybe the lifeguard doesn't know how to do the job, but I've been doing children's environmental health protection now for 35 years, so I do know how to do the job. The second is maybe saving children doesn't matter anymore. I hope it's not the second.
All right, Dr. Ruth Etzel, thank you so much for your time. We really appreciate it.